Marcus, when you were, potted, did you learn anything else?
The original Locust? The big ones? They're called Scions. They're in charge. And they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
This way.
Damn it. It's like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh, yeah. Preferably before more scions break out of them.
Okay, back up. Clear them out. There. Okay.
Incoming tubing! Sounds like a lot of them!
Oh, that left a mess.
Good work. Now keep pushing ahead.
That's it. We're clear.
More shells. Let's move them.
The loader's hit. Oh, shit. Take out that snatcher.
That what?
The snatcher. Well, forget it. Just shoot the goddamn thing. So is the loader. All right, now let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No. No real problems.
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah. Of course.
Thank you.
Mine now.
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Hey, Marcus, we passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
Looks like that. Thank you. up ahead.
Then get ready.
Almost there! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Thank you. out of here before any more show up. Double time it to the ore transporter. Four transporters up these stairs.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not. Hey! I got a plan!
And for the record, I had no input on this plan.
Everyone, grab a cable! Shoot! I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
Look out!
Webbing! Clear it out! This mine shaft's falling apart!
shit! That was close!
Juvie's incoming! And Juvie's outgoing!
Oh, shit! Counterweight!
Remind me, whose idea was this again?
Hey, hit the one with the gun!
Just shoot the webbing!
Got one!
Said we couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen, before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Shit.